So do we have time for one or two more questions? Yes?
How do you do that?
I have a seminar that I've been teaching for the last 15 years. It's called Keys to Optimal Learning for Musicians. And I touched on a lot of the elements of it already today. So a lot of it would be familiar, but in the seminar, I really put it all together in a very neat package. So if we can make that happen, most likely it's going to be Tuesday night. Mm-hmm.